Hi, and welcome to the Assembly Podcast. I'm Chris Torrance. I just got a mysterious package in the mail from the master of retrobrite, Javier Rivera. Let's open it up and find out what's inside. Javier sent me two different items. The first is a Rev 7 RFI board from his Darth Vader Bell & Howell machine. And the date stamp on this is 8213, so that's the 13th week of 1982. And they also sent me a Saturn 128K card made by David Munimer. The problem that Javier was seeing was that the Saturn card, as well as a BOOTI card from David Munimer, weren't working in this Bell & Howell. However, he tried it in another Apple IIe and everything worked fine. So I'm suspecting that the problem is actually something to do with the motherboard. But let's go ahead and we'll talk to Javier now and see what he has to say.
So, your computer.
I can show you. Well, yeah, it's up there. My Darth Vader thing. I've got that 128 Saturn for that specific machine, and that thing never worked. I either put it up. It worked once. That 128, that Saturn thing. Just left it over there, and it was okay. Blah blah. And then I got the BOOTI. I say, okay, now I got the memory, and I want the BOOTI for that. So I got the BOOTI, and I could never make it work. It always crash.
Just to make sure that the Saturn 128 card is indeed working properly, let's go ahead and try it in my Apple II Plus and see if we can get it to work. I've got the Saturn 128 card in slot 0 of my Apple II Plus, and I've got Locksmith 6.0 in the disk drive. So let's see what happens. We start it up, starts out fine. Let's go to the RAM CD utilities, R. And this says slot 0, 128K. Let's go ahead and test it to make sure everything's good. We'll just do the basic test, single. Okay, so all the 8 banks of memory tested okay, so that looks good. Next, just to prove that it's working okay, let's just go ahead and we'll do a fast backup and make sure it can read the entire disk into memory. So it says slot 0, 128K. I've got my Locksmith 6.0 in here, a blank disk in drive 2. So let's go ahead and we will just copy. There you go, so that worked. All right, so the Saturn card seems like it's working fine. To test out Javier's motherboard, I've taken the power supply and the keyboard out of my computer.
Let's go ahead and run the Apple II Plus diagnostics on this computer and see if that tells us what might be going on with it. Try the motherboard RAM test first. All right, so this looks like it's saying that one of the RAMs is actually bad, and it's at location D10, so that would be in row D, and that's the last RAM over here. So let's go ahead and we'll swap that out and see if that makes a difference. Alright, so that seemed to fix that problem. So you can see Locksmith starts up okay. If we go under the RAM utilities here, slot 0, 128K. Let's do a RAM test here, basic. And we'll just do a single one. Go ahead and start that. So you can see it's flashing as it tests all the different banks and goes through everything. And once it finishes, it will tell us that everything is okay. Let's go ahead and verify the BOOTI card. I'm gonna turn on the computer, hit the number 2 to fire up Total Replay. It says there's 195 games, so let's see if we can get one of these to work. Let's try Choplifter. I don't have any sound in this because I don't have a speaker hooked up, but looks like everything is working properly. All right, so here's my theory, which is not a good theory. So I booted up that Apple II Plus diagnostics disk, and it said that there was a bad RAM chip. So one chip. So I replaced it, and then it passed all the tests. And before when I was trying like the BOOTI, I could get into the config menu, but every time I tried to boot like an actual disk image, it would crash. But once I replaced that RAM chip, now everything seems to be working. I'm gonna hope that it is working okay, and I'm just gonna ship it back to you.
Awesome, man. I'll look back for the next one, man. I appreciate it, man.
In the end, it turned out that the problem that Javier was seeing with his Saturn and BOOTI cards was not the fault of the cards themselves, but it was actually a problem on the motherboard. And it turned out to just be a simple RAM swap to fix the problem. I'll have a link in the show notes to where you can download the Apple II Plus diagnostics disc, as well as a link also to where you can buy the BOOTI card and the Saturn 128 card if you're interested. And that wizardy shirt that I was wearing at the beginning of the show, if you're interested in that, just head on over to Javier's t-shirt store and I'll have a link in the show notes. And remember, if you haven't subscribed, please hit the subscribe button below. Once again, thanks for watching.